Hey folks, Bill Whiteford, physical therapist and co-founder of Appalachian Physical Therapy in the Shenandoah Valley as well as North Carolina. We're looking for a physical therapist, but we want the right one. We want you here if this is the right place for you. I'm going to let Adam Van Nortwick, one of our physical therapists, talk with you who has come to join our practice, and let him tell you the person that we're seeking.
This is Adam Van Nortwick from Appalachian Physical Therapy. I want to take a second to talk to you about the right person we're looking for and why I'm in Appalachian Physical Therapy. If you're like me, you went to physical therapy school because you want to help people. And you want to be able to do that in the way that you see is appropriate for your patients. I want to tell you that I'm here at Appalachian Physical Therapy because this practice has given me the ability to see patients the amount of time I want to see them and to treat them the way I feel like they want to be treated. We're very focused on results, and being here at this practice gives you the opportunity to produce those results both through mentorship and continuing education. A job at our practice here at Appalachian Physical Therapy will allow you to grow both as a professional and as a member of society. So we are looking for an individual that's going to help us grow and expand our practice to be able to serve a greater number of people in the way that we feel like they should be treated.
So if you're looking for a place to land professionally and you want a challenge and you want to grow and be really what you can be, contact us at apt@aptfc.com. Send us a resume, check us out on the web at aptfc.com, contact us, and we'll go from there. You'll be glad you did.